everyone. Today I am going to teach you about this and that. This and that. T-H-I-S, this. This means one thing or one object which is very near to you so that you can touch it very easily. Here I am having an elephant. It is one in number. So we will say this is an elephant. I am having this ball also. I can play with it. It is very near to me now. So that's why I will say this is a ball. Here I am having some more examples. I am having this one ball. This is a ball. Key. One key. This is a key. One dog. This is a dog. One tree. This is a tree. Now, the concept that. Which is far from you. See, I'm having one elephant which is far from me. I cannot touch it very easily, so I will call that is an elephant. That is an elephant. Now, I will throw this ball. Now it is far from me. Now it is far from me. So I will say that is a ball. Here I am having some more examples. Sun. One sun. So we will say that is a sun. One star. One star. That is a star. One bird. One bird. It is far from us. That is a bird. That is a bird. One fan. One fan. That is a fan. Dear children, have you seen a fan? It is already in your home. Hana? And see, it is very far from us. So we will say that is a fan. The things in your room which is very near to you, we will say this is. And the thing which is far from you, we will say that is. Once again, I will repeat the concept this and that. One thing or one object which is very near to you, we will say this. One thing or one object which is very far from you, we will say that. So, this